Hi guys, sorry, this vlog is a one take and me and Stitch are just in bed. He's sucking on his blanket because he loves to suck on things. So basically, me and my mom both didn't get any footage, for the vlog. We just, I got some, but it's just really boring and... Not that this is going to be any more interesting, but it would just be like 30-second vlog, and that's stupid. So I don't know how long this one's going to be either, because I don't want to just keep talking really about like nothing. But so tomorrow's vlog that you guys will see will be sort of fun because we went to the candlelight service at my church. It was really fun. Little funny story, my mom, a few candlelights back, I think it was actually 2 years ago, so not last year, but the one before. You can almost see me laying in my bed over there in my mirror, but that's just a pillow right there. Anyway, 2 years ago at our candlelight service, my mom, she likes to use a lot of hairspray in her hair, let me tell you. And she was bending over to get her purse, and she didn't realize how close her candle was to her hair, and I just saw, we just saw this huge, big, bright light just go, poof, and then it was out, and her hair caught on fire, and she, patted it out as soon as she could, so you really only just saw, and it just, went from the tips of her hair and just went all the way up, and then she patted it out, so that, we always have our jokes about that. But this year, she tried to take a picture of the stage because it was all decorated, and she didn't know she had her flash on. So while everyone's singing, a Christmas song, her flash goes off, and it's candlelight service, so the room's dark until the end where they light the candles. So the room's dark. There's just little lights on the stage that are dim. So obviously you can see around, but yeah, it was really funny. It was hard not to laugh because you have to be quiet because you're just singing, and I just wanted to laugh. Me and Noelle were just cracking up that she turned on her flash during it, so that was really funny. Stitch is now old enough to sleep with me, so I'm really happy he can sleep with me now. He doesn't want the bed. He slept with me last night and did good. So we're gonna see how tonight goes. He is really into his blankie right now. Sorry about it, guys. This is just what he does. But yeah, I don't know what else to talk to you guys about. Our Christmas? 2 days, yo. So actually, yeah. Wait, what? I'm confused. Yeah, it's in 2 days, because this is a one take. This is being uploaded today. I was going to say, actually, tomorrow is going to be uploaded, so it'll only be 1 day. But no, 2 days. So tomorrow's going to be our little Christmas Eve, because we were planning on going down to my grandma's on Christmas Eve, and then spending Christmas Day and everything there. But everyone's sick, so we don't think we're going to go, because we don't want to get sick. But we don't want to change because we already had, we already got really excited that we were going to have our Christmas in 2 days on Friday. So we're still going to do that. We're just going to, oh, are you going to bed? You're so cute. We're still going to do that. I don't know what we're going to do on actual Christmas Day. I'm sure we'll find something to do, or we'll just relax and, eat food or something. I don't know. But, yeah, so we're not... gonna probably be going to my grandma's for Christmas, but that's okay. Anyway, yeah, so I'm really excited to have our little Christmas Eve service. What am I saying? Not Christmas Eve service. I'm so weird to have our little Christmas at home, even though it's not gonna be on the actual Christmas Day. It's gonna be on the 23rd. So anyway, yeah, stick around to see that because that'll be a super, super fun vlog. Christmas in my family is always really fun, especially for me because I love gifts, I love giving, and I love receiving. And we just, Christmas is always just the funnest, like, funnest, that's not a word. But anyway, it's like the most fun day of the year for me, honestly. Like, I just love Christmas, and it's just so fun to be around my family. Like, I don't know, Christmas is always my favorite holiday, and just the best time of year, so stick around for that. I think I've talked enough, and I think you guys are done hearing about me talking, so I'm really tired, and I will see you guys in our next vlog. Bye!